obviously, like this athlete, the above knee amputees is traditionally this class. But that Lithuanian athlete competing there with both legs, he will have very, very, very restricted use of at least one of his knees.
ZHONG of China with that remarkable approach. 4.22 in the opening round. 4.45 is lifetime best achieved this year. And obviously the speed that you would normally see not achievable with the one leg, but